Hazrat Hafsa, the daughter of Sirin, states that Hazrat Umme Atiyah radiyallahu anha said, "When we swore an allegiance to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he sallallahu alaihi wasallam recited this verse: 'They will not associate anything with Allah,' Surah Mumtahinna, verse 12, and forbade us from veiling. A woman amongst us thereupon withdrew her hand and submitted. So and so woman assisted me in veiling. So I want to recompense her." He sallallahu alaihi wasallam did not say anything. So she went away and then returned. And no other woman could observe this pledge in true sense saves Umme Sulaim, Ummul Ala, daughter of Abi Sabra, and Muad's wife. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7215.